Welcome to the next IAS YouTube channel. Biosphere reserves are designated areas that aim to conserve and protect representative ecosystems, biodiversity, and cultural heritage. These reserves serve as living laboratories for research, education, and sustainable development. Today, we're exploring the incredible Manas National Park in Assam, a UNESCO World Heritage Site known for its rich biodiversity and stunning landscapes. Manas National Park is located in the foothills of the Eastern Himalayas in Assam, India. It spans across the districts of Chirang and Baksa in Bodoland Territorial Region. The park covers an area of approximately 500 square kilometers. The park is named after the Manas River, a major tributary of the Brahmaputra River, which flows through the western part of the park. The river splits into the Bavarsi and Bholkaduba rivers as it reaches the plains. Manas is characterized by its dense forest, grasslands, and riverine ecosystems, making it a haven for wildlife. Manas National Park is home to wide variety of flora and fauna. It is a Project Tiger Reserve, an Elephant Reserve, and a Biosphere Reserve. The park is famous for its population of Bengal tigers, Indian rhinoceros, pygmy hogs, and the rare golden langur. Bird watchers can also spot numerous bird species here. The area that is now Manas National Park was once a hunting ground for the Cooch Behar royal family and the Raja of Gauripur. It was declared a sanctuary in 1928 and later became a national park in 1990. The park is also surrounded by several indigenous communities who have lived here for centuries, adding to its rich cultural heritage. Manas faced significant challenges in the past due to poaching and insurgency. However, concerted efforts by the government and local communities have helped in its revival. In 2011, it was removed from the UNESCO list of World Heritage in Danger thanks to successful conservation initiatives. For UPSC aspirants, Manas National Park is an important topic in the area of environment and ecology. Key points to remember include its status as a UNESCO World Heritage Site, its role in Project Tiger, and its unique biodiversity. Questions related to Manas often appear in the environment and biodiversity sections of the exam. Let's look at some previous year questions related to Manas National Park. That's all for today's video on Manas National Park.